Here are some quick tips to understand how Zaha drew. First, seek inspiration. Drawing and painting were fundamental to Hadid's practice. Influenced by Malevich, she uses calligraphic drawings as the main method for visualizing her architectural ideas. For Hadid, painting was a design tool, an abstraction, and investigative structure for imagining architecture. Second, practice makes perfect. Zaha created 2,000 paintings in about 2 decades. How many have you made so far? Third, challenge your audience. Hadid offered no explanatory notes or even labels to her drawings. You have to work at the drawings and piece them together in your mind. Even in a competition, she never drew down to her audience. Four, explore techniques. Are you still wasting time wondering which rendering engine is better? Zaha Hadid worked with ink, watercolors, and even smudging her saliva. Five, break the rules. Zaha broke the rules of architectural presentation. He created visuals with all the rooms actually exploded, asking for people to read it with equal importance, and there was no such thing as a simple section or a floor plan.